In this video, we will talk about how to fix screen brightness issue on Windows 11. Method 1. Display settings. Click on Windows icon. Open settings. On the left side, click on System, then Display, and adjust brightness. If you're on a desktop with an external monitor, the slider may not appear. Use the monitor's physical buttons instead. Method 2. Update or reinstall display drivers. Right-click on Start. Select Device Manager. Expand display adapters. It could be AMD, Intel, or NVIDIA. If you do not have separate graphic card, you will have Intel or AMD drivers in here. Right-click on your GPU driver and choose Update Driver. Click on Search Automatically for Drivers. If problem started after a driver update, then you can try rollback option. Right-click on your GPU driver. Select Properties. Then Driver tab. From here, click on Rollback driver. Select your option and click Yes. If it's still not working, you can go with Uninstall device. Check this box and select Uninstall. After doing so, click on Windows icon and restart your PC. Windows reinstall the driver automatically after a restart. Method 3. Check monitor drivers. Right-click on Windows icon. Select Device Manager. Expand Monitors. Right-click Generic PNP Monitor and choose Enable Device if it's disabled. So that's how you can fix screen brightness issue on Windows 11. If these methods didn't resolve your issue, check out our part 2, linked in the I button above. See you in the next video.